That was a good save. Fire the equipment manager. Fire the equipment manager.
Dana Hines has been an equipment manager for 22 years.
I would say, don't believe everything you see on the internet.
We're the guys that are in the trenches working in the locker room every day.
His equipment room features 6 two-story moving shelves.
Being busy is nothing new to equipment manager Dana Hines.
I'm not going to lie, we got to do it.
We've done this together now, our staff, for 6 years. It's seamless.
Now, are you sure you don't want your pants?
They're the guys that are behind the scenes that get us ready every single night. They don't get enough credit.
Dana Heinze and Chris Stewart started their careers in this very arena.
Is that standing O for you? I thought it was for me.
No one in the town of Johnstown has worked at it.
They named the locker room after me and the training room after Chris Stewart.
Well, we can't score the goals or stop the puck, but I know that working as hard as we do, it's very satisfying when the team wins. It's a great day for hockey.
Every player has different stuff. I'm sure there's guys that would look at your stuff, Gino, and say, wow, this is
weird. Mine's regular, it's fine.
I play with all pants, it's fine.
I was like, Sid, you just want a new cup? You can see that it looks like Frankenstein's face on there.
Oh my God, what the heck?
Represent the Penguins at the All-Star game.
The unsung hero of any Penguins playoff run.
They're all superstitious. They all have their little quirks.
Dana Heinze, how you doing?
Hey, go Billy!
Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Ted Richards, John Taglianetti, Danny Cole, and myself. This is where the magic happens.
I can't fucking believe it. I'm watching. We're on the air.
We're going to work on skates over here, boot press, boot punch, skate sharpener, holders, and skate steel, our balancing machine, riveters, sewing machines.